Hi there, welcome to your Celluloid Diaries. I'm Nivedita, buzzing with excitement to chat about something super cool today, the digital takeover in Telangana's election. So let's dive in right away, shall we? It's like our phones and laptops are the new election battlegrounds. And guess what? Half of our voters are under 45 years, more into TikTok than to newspapers. Times are changing, folks. So, and get this, it's not just ads. Our political bigwigs like KTR, Revanth Reddy are all over YouTube and Instagram. It's like they're vibing with us in our digital world. Remember when politicians only chatted up the TV folks? Well, not anymore. Now, let's spill some tea. Are newspapers and TV news becoming old news? Maybe a lot of people think they're kind of biased these days. I mean, where's the neutral juice, right? Now, let's shine a light onto the extraordinary story from Kolhapur. Meet Barelakka, a young lady who's facing unemployment turned to taking care of buffaloes. But guess what? She didn't stop there. Barelakka put her nomination in for the Kolhapur Assembly constituency, and oh boy, did she make waves on social media. Irrespective of whether she converts this massive attention into votes, Barelakka has definitely struck a chord. She is not just spotlighted the unemployment issue, but has also emerged as a powerful social media influencer. Talk about turning the tables. She is a living example of how digital platforms can elevate voices and bring critical issue to the forefront. Barelakka, you have her attention. Her story is a testament to the power of social media in today's political landscape. It's not just about the campaign, the ads anymore. It's about real stories, real struggle finding a stage. Barelakka's journey from a buffalo caretaker to a social media influencer and a political figure is truly inspiring. What a way to make an impact. So it's your turn. Is the digital wave a forever thing or just a flash in the election pan? I want to hear your thoughts and where you're getting your election deeds from. And hey, don't forget, voting's not just cool. It's our responsibility, a gift from our freedom fighters. So go and make your voice heard. That's all for today. Stay fab, keep shining, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Catch you on the next episode of Celluloid Diaries. Ciao.